Fortis Memorial Research Institute, Gurgaon is a tertiary care center, and we get a lot of complicated patients in this hospital. And such one case is Mrs. Frenny Daroga, who came to us as a case of carcinoma breast.
I'm Frenny Daroga, 64 years old. I'm a patient of breast cancer. But let me begin at the beginning. Been out with a few friends for dinner, came back late at night, and I found this lump on my right breast. It hit me for a six. I was pretty scared for a moment. When I showed it to my husband, he tried to play it down. But I told him, don't fool yourself. It's cancer. I know it. And that's it. So then I opted to come to Delhi because I have two married daughters here. And I landed up here at Fortis Hospital.
She was in advanced stage. She had stage 4 cancer. The disease was in breast, lungs, liver, and bone. It was difficult to treat because operation was not possible. We subjected this lady to chemotherapy and targeted therapy. The targeted therapy is basically the medicine which affects the receptor from where the abnormal proteins are being secreted and which cause cancer. And in this particular lady, we could block that receptor and the disease got controlled. After 3 months of treatment, the disease disappeared.
I've had 12 rounds of this chemotherapy plus target once every week. And I'm happy to say that the results have been positive.
We have got a cancer center, and it is one of the best cancer centers in our country. It is different from other centers because we have got all the facilities a cancer center should have. That is, Department of Medical Oncology, Surgical Oncology, Radiotherapy, PET scan, and facilities of Radiology Department. We got state-of-the-art daycare center and a bone marrow transplant unit. We are the only center in Delhi NCR, maybe in India, who have got facilities for stem cell lab.
This hospital is very good. The doctors, the nurses, they take exceptional care of you. They have been very kind and taken a lot of care. Every time some complication or the other has occurred, Dr. Dhar has been quick on the take, immediate treatment, and I'm very happy. Thank you.